Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Frank Ricketts, and I'm the CEO of Cloud Horizon. I'd like to thank you right now for taking a few minutes out to listen to a short overview of our business opportunity. And before I get going, I'd like to use a citat from George Bernard Shaw. Progress is impossible without change. And those who cannot change, their minds cannot change anything. The planet is facing a global crisis. The world is actually draining in plastic garbage. I'd like to give you a few statistics. Did you know that the total weight of plastic produced in 1 year is equal to the total weight of all people on our entire planet? And it's increasing. More than 1 trillion plastic bags are used every year. 6 trillion kilograms of plastic waste polluting our planet already. 8 billion kilograms of plastic are dumped into our oceans year for year. Well, ladies and gentlemen, there is a solution, a very, very good solution. In Thailand, approximately 15 years ago, one started research on actually converting, recycling plastic waste into fuel. Polypetron Generation 1 was capable 15 years ago of converting 1 kilogram of plastic into 1/4 liter of fuel. 15 years of development later, they now have the Polypetron Generation 5. Daily production can convert 20 tons of plastic waste into approximately 15,000 liters of fuel. Cloud Horizon, ladies and gentlemen, on the 18th of December, made a making history contractual agreement with SIPCO Industries of Thailand. And that was to finance 50 of the Polypetron Generation 5 plants. In fact, Cloud Horizon has committed themselves as a direct sales company to take 100% of the net profit to finance these 50 units. We're not a green company, we're a direct sales company, but we certainly believe we're doing one hell of a lot fighting the crisis of plastic waste. And in fact, within our opportunity, every member joining our organization can indirectly participate in this fight with this environmental crisis. What Cloud Horizon offers is a potpourri of products and services, products in vacational area, but also relating to their exclusive usage agreement that they have with CCW, which is a social media platform with a difference. It has a merchant platform, has a cashback platform, with thousands of online shops around the world. Let's go back to the products within the Cloud Horizon shop. I mentioned vacational products, whether it be a short vacation weekend somewhere, or a resort hotel. Over 200,000 resort hotels being offered, where we give a best price guarantee that you'll ever find online, less 100 euros per week. 2-for-1 cruises, ladies and gentlemen. Unlimited stays in over 1,500 hotels throughout Europe. You have the possibilities by utilizing an auction platform, games, and. We also have a global lottery, a tombola, where you can get free tickets and win a 1 week holiday for two in Thailand, on the beautiful island of Menorca in the Mediterranean, and so much more. Ladies and gentlemen, it would just take too long to explain everything we have, but whoever invited you to look at this video, get back to that person as soon as you can, and he'll give you a much more detailed information about all the possibilities being offered. These various products and services, of course, they can be purchased individually, but we've bundled some of these products and services in what we call packages. And because they're bundled, they also have a certain discount on pricing between 10 and even 30%. I mentioned earlier that everyone joining our organization participating in the direct sales organization, that they indirectly can get involved and participate in what we have done with SEPCO Industries Thailand. We are giving free promotional tokens to every product one would purchase in the shop, or of course, with these bundled packages that we have. So in the equivalent value price of any particular product, we're given the same value with free promotional tokens called ORTP. Cloud Horizon, with its contractual agreement with SEPCO Industries, actually has 50% of the total tokens that have been created relating to the cryptocurrency, and the only cryptocurrency that is will be used for the purchase and selling of the fuel that these Polypetron Generation 5 produce. Not only will we be giving free promotional tokens in relation to any purchases, but also in earnings. Every person as a part of our organization and their weekly earnings, no matter in what area these earnings are generated, we are equaling that amount also in free promotional tokens. As I said, this cryptocurrency, ORTPs, is the currency that is explicitly and specifically used for the purchase and selling of the fuel that the Polypetron Generation 5s are generating day for day. SEPCO Industries actually has also a commercial agreement with Eltron X. Eltron X is a licensed company to create cryptocurrencies, i.e. Tokens. This particular token has a limit of 40 billion tokens, and there is an actual split. 50%, the 20 billion that I mentioned before, are actually a part of the contractual agreement, a return on investment for Cloud Horizon. But we are taking a portion of these 20 billion and rewarding members and partners, we call them independent associates, within our organization for what they are doing on a day-to-day basis. Actually generating a profit that we can then invest, and we believe solidly invest, in a very good thing: plastic waste to fuel. The other 50%, obviously SEPCO have their participation, and of course Eltron X also have their participation. One important thing to know, that the tokens, the free promotional tokens being received, are actually pushed to the Eltron X wallet app. And only within this app can any individual of choice actually submit their tokens to mint the ORTP coin. It's not something that Cloud Horizon is involved in any manner. As I say, they are directed to the Eltron X wallet app, and everything takes place there. It is creating what one calls in the crypto world, and I've let myself be told, is a decentralized situation, subjectively, within a centralized coin. But the coin will be expecting to hit the exchange before the end of 2019. With this contractual agreement that Cloud Horizon has with SEPCO Industries, one expects, by completion of the 50 units that Cloud Horizon is committed to finance, that the actual value of the coin should go from approximately 2 cents right now to approximately 25 cents. Now, of course, these are all numbers, it's all expectation, there are no guarantees. But ladies and gentlemen, there is one guarantee. There are millions and millions of tons of plastic waste, and the world really doesn't know what to do with it. Here is a solution. And it's a solution not only helping our environment, but creating a utility coin that's directly related to the fuel. To become a Cloud Horizon member, ladies and gentlemen, is absolutely free. And at no time is there any obligation to ever purchase any product of any kind, and again, at any time. And you can still reach the highest level within our qualification ranking system, and you can be earning the biggest check every week without ever having to purchase a product at any time. We have a uni level part of our compensation plan where you can qualify by generating what we call BV, business volume, within a certain time period that will qualify you for three levels of uni level bonus. 12% first level, 8 second, 8 again on the third. And as I said earlier, ladies and gentlemen, the same value you will also receive in free promotional tokens. One BV equals 1 euro. It's a very, very simple conversion rate. What we also have is what we call a matching bonus. And again, relating to a qualification of having so many people qualified in your organization and accumulating so much BV in your total sales organization, you qualify within our star ranking. Now, our star ranking will enable you to earn a matching bonus of the uni level checks that everyone's getting over 10 generations, over 10 levels. But it's not just 10 levels, ladies and gentlemen. It also has what we call a dynamic compression. I'm not going to explain that to you now on this presentation. Again, the individual who invited you to take a look at this will certainly be able to explain how powerful that is. Dynamic compression over 10 levels. Now, potential earnings, no matter what example I give, there are obviously no guarantees. The only guarantee is you will only earn for what you do. You will only earn for what your organization does. But for example, if we were to take an example that the average uni level check within your organization was just 250 euros per check per week, and then use the calculation, 5% over the first four levels matching bonus. The only question is, do you have 10 people, 100 people in your organization over the first four levels, or 1,000, or 10,000, or 100,000? Everyone can set their own calculations, ladies and gentlemen. But duplication is the key to this business opportunity. I'd also like to finish this particular part in also informing you that there are no caps on earnings. There are no limitations on earnings. Again, the only limitation is how you set about building your business and supporting your team. Thank you very, very much for taking the last quarter of an hour listening to this video. There's so much more information to get. Let the individual who invited you to show you some videos about the environmental chaos right out there right now. There's so much material in the back office. We're providing you with an even shorter version of a presentation, but also a longer version of a presentation that includes those videos. So I wish you all a wonderful rest of the day and hope to see you all somewhere, sometime at one of our corporate events. Thank you.